I was born into the high life. I've always liked to exceed, always loved strong sensations. I experiment with everything. I've never been an addict, just more of an adrenaline junkie. My crowd has always been the people living on the edge. Still, nothing could have prepared me for what happened on that island. It was supposed to be the joyride of the summer. Rashid said it was all a done deal. He said we'd rule the beach after. We had no idea what we were headed into. Nightmares have a way of just happening. Everything was a blur, but I was sure of it. I'd been buried alive. I feel dizzy. Where am I? My throat hurts. Water. I need water. Hey! Hey! Help me! What the fuck? What's that?
Thank you.
His head's been smashed in. Old books written in foreign languages. I don't understand Jack. Thank you. Embraced in death. Someone has tried to give them a burial.
Ha! Daddy, what kind of knot is this?
It's the Toddline Hitch. It's one of the handiest all-purpose knots, especially useful when you go camping.
You're the smartest daddy in the world!
To make a stone knife, you'll need a sharp-edged piece of stone or scrap metal.
Why would I make a knife? Why don't we just bring one from home?
The less gear you bring, the more intimate of an experience you'll have with nature. Also, you can't always rely on your gear as a safety net. To survive, you must learn to be creative and find solutions with the material you find around you.